Shit like this baffles me. But I understand because I used to be a public employee. Engineers complain that they have to follow the MUTCD, or the Manual of Uniform Traffic Control Devices, yet they're not following that in situations like this. We have three options for engineer to design and mark speed humps, but they're not following any of them in this neighborhood. FYI, I made this symbol my logo.